524 East Mistletoe. These floors came out good. I like this flagstone. Just finished urethaning the floors. AC works great. We serviced it. Closet number one. These floors are great. House did not have a closet, and now it does. Bathroom. Wow, that looks amazing. All right. Closet number two. Put this one in. Floors are gorgeous. Wow. Closet number three. This will be the master bedroom. When I first bought this house, these ceilings were as low as the door frame. I didn't realize that the ceilings were vaulted. I put this deck on. This looks incredible. This is cool. I like that. Harold and Matt just cut in so the door can open and close. I don't have any AC unit. Built this, I decided I wanted to be able to stay out here when it's hot. Oh, we got lots of birdie little friends. It's incredible. And I put the fence back here. It's my garage apartment. Hey, you did the metal. You are amazing. Can I pay you? Okay, I want to pay you. That's the washer and dryer room where the tenants share. Tenants are moving in the 8th of June.